We're here outside Llandudno Hospital this morning to remind people that Plaid Cymru was instrumental in keeping the hospital open and also in securing multi-million pound investment here and in other hospitals across Wales, because we're a party that's committed to retaining district general hospitals but also the decentralisation of the health service in Wales, something that the Labour Party has patently failed to do in their manifesto.